with KHON2 Sports, Sam Spangler.
Baeza, this one in the air out towards center field. Ray going back, Sugar going back. It's over his head! And that's going to win the game for Hawaii! Kakugawa scores! Hawaii wins! Hawaii wins!
University of Hawaii backup freshman first baseman Alex Baeza came into tonight just 1-for-9 on the season. Now, nothing to erase a rough start to his career, like a walk-off three-run double to win it, as Baeza was the hero for the Base Bows tonight against Illinois State. Let's take it on out to Les Murakami Stadium. Pick things up in the sixth inning. One all game. Illinois State can roll the pole, though, folks. Sixth-ranked offense in the nation coming into the weekend. This is Colin Braithwaite. Didn't have to wait long on that high fastball. That thing getting out in a hurry. Three-run shot made it 4-1 Redbirds. But in the eighth, 4-3 ball game now, Eric Ramirez, turn and burn. RBI double to right, tying this thing up. Take it to the top of the ninth, Redbirds getting the lead right back. Jordan Libman, RBI single to center. They tack on another in the frame, 6-4 Illinois State to the bottom of the ninth. That's when the Bay's saving the day. Bo's packing the sacks with two outs, putting a coat on this hanger. Baeza, plate in three. Troy Kakagawa, the final of the trio. To make it final, Hawaii wins 7-6. Teams finish the four-game set with a doubleheader tomorrow. That thing starts up at 1 o'clock in Manoa.